Hello comrades, welcome back to Commander Bridraskiski, and today we are talking about the country of Barbados. Comrades, Barbados. Okay comrades, subscribe and let's begin.
Overview.
Now comrades, if you don't know where Barbados is, comrades, I don't blame you comrades. It is in the Caribbean. I don't think, I cover up the US. It doesn't even appear on my map, comrades. I deeply apologize. But yes, comrades, Barbados, small little country, comrades, on the lower Antilles, I believe, comrades. It has around 280,000 people, comrades, and around 430 kilometers square, comrades. So it's quite small population, comrades. Moscow in comparison. Now, comrades, capital is Bridgetown. Bridgetown takes about like a good chunk of the island, comrades. So it's quite, you know, for the whole country, it's quite a big city, comrades. And as well as the fact that its relations with Russia, you know, mediocre. Not much relations, comrades.
Borders.
Now, comrades, borders of Barbados. Comrades, what fucking borders? I told you it's an island country, comrades, no borders. Comrades, easy segment, comrades, very good shit, I like it, comrades. It does have maritime borders with a lot of Caribbean countries, but who gives a shit?
History.
Now, comrades, obviously, like most of the Americas, it was settled by Native Americans, comrades, at first, which is some good shit, comrades, very good. However, comrades, after a bit, it's boring, comrades, I don't give a shit. Comrades, how are you making a video about my history, but you don't give a fuck? Be quiet, pussyhole. Now, comrades, and the Portuguese found the island, comrades, and they were like, yes! Yes! But then, comrades, King James the First, this pussyhole, he decided to claim Barbados, comrades, and the Portuguese, they were like, no! No! Comrades, stop! Now, comrades, there were a lot of early settlements, comrades, and guess what? Slavery, comrades, yes, slavery came to the islands, comrades, and Barbados was like, what the fuck? I don't want slavery, but comrades, no one gives a shit. You have to take slave, comrades. You need slave, you take slave, comrades. And well, slavery happened until it was eventually abolished, comrades. And well, Barbados was looking at, you know, all of its neighbors, and they were like, wow, comrades, fuck, I want independence. Well, comrades, after all of that, after the slavery, the colonization, comrades, Barbados gained independence, comrades. Yeah, woo! Comrade, don't party too much. You are still a little country in the Caribbean. Oh. Among comrades, there's a lot of bullshit happening now. The coronavirus, trading, CARICOM, comrades, and all of that bullshit, but that's about it.
Ideology.
Comrades, for ideology, Barbados is social democracy, comrades, so it's a bit, you know, I don't really like that shit too much. But anyway, comrades, I hope you enjoyed. This is the shortest commander analysis. I deeply apologize, comrades. But you got to remember, we're doing every country, comrades, so there's going to be a lot of short episodes. Anyway, comrades, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and make sure to let communism strike again!